Deron Washington is working hard trying to make the Detroit Pistons, and let me tell you, in this year's NBA Summer League in Vegas, he was among the most impressive players. He was posterizing people left and right.
The human highlight film out there. How did that feel?
I feel great. It's something that I usually do a lot of, just get a lot of high intensity plays and get the team into it.
So what's it like to be in the Pistons right now?
I feel good. You know, just to be in this at this level is just great. You know, everybody, it's a lot of players' dreams to be playing at this level, just even playing the summer league. So it's really big for me.
Mr. Watson, you have a very unique look with the braid. Nobody has it like that. What do people tell you about your haircut?
They just ask me like why they're doing. I just like to keep a different hairstyle. It's not something I always do. It's just I might come with a ponytail, I might come with it down. So it's something my character. Last year was my first year out here. It was a little, I had a lot of jitters. Then I got out probably the last game, and the same thing this year. First game, pregame jitters. Then now it's just everything's relaxed now. I was in Israel.
Manishma.
I know a little bit. Ain't too good, but I hear it a little bit.
Where did you play? I'm from Israel.
I play for how long?
Really? You won the championship 2 years ago.
We won the championship 2 years ago. We won the cup this past season.
What was it like for you to play in Israel?
I was great, especially for the team I played with. We had the greatest fans ever, man. It was a great experience. The living there out there was real good, so I loved it there.
What would you tell people about the food out there?
Not the food.
We got Will Bynum Jr. Will Bynum?
They call you Will Bynum Jr. Nah, man, the food was great, the living was great. It was like living in paradise. It was like a vacation almost while playing basketball.
You guys beat Maccabi, who are like the Yankees of Israel.
Yeah. That.
I'll be next. Okay.
Nah, but actually this past season we didn't beat them. We have struggled beating them, but right, we finished. But the year before they had beat them, I came into a team knowing that they had a lot of progress the year before, so we know we had to keep it going. So we came in, had a lot of fight with the team.
What did your parents say when your agent told you, hey, you're going to Israel?
They was a little nervous at first, but you know, my mom is one of the types that like to go look around and find out where is he going to be, how is he going to be. So she went and did a lot of research, found out it wasn't as bad as everybody said it is. And I did the same from here, like from players that played there before.
Omri Kaspi is the first Israeli. He's like, you know, Columbus discovered America, Neil Armstrong, first man on the moon. Omri Kaspi, first Israeli in the NBA. I'll go with you to the bus. I'll just walk with you.
That's great. I think that's a big step forward for him. He's a real good player. I like the way he plays. He plays hard. So I think that's a perfect step for him and the Israelis.
You like his game?
Yeah, he plays hard. I like when guys that plays hard, I love their type of game. So I think he's a great player.
What do you say about the women in Israel, known around the world, the most beautiful?
There were some beautiful women out there. It was real nice out there. There was women just everywhere. And they were real nice. And everybody spoke English, so that was perfect.
Now, the Pistons are known for being a bad boy, for being hard. Why is that from your perspective?
From what I've seen, it's just the guys that play hard 24/7. The guys leave all on the court. And that seems like that fit with how I play. And that's,
have you ever posterized someone?
Yeah, of course, a couple of times. I'm hopefully trying to get one out here before I leave. So
what advice would you give someone not to be posterized?
Get out the way on the fast break.
So that's what you tell LeBron James.
Yeah. Actually, he might come try to block it, though. He jumped just as high.
What about the fans out there?
Man, the fans, like I said, I think we had the best fans and probably in the world. Right? They had some of the best fans there. It was loud every game, came to every game, 2 hours away at home, so it was great.
Other players have told me, what Israeli is like 15 Americans in loudness.
Yeah, it was crazy. Now. Everybody hate coming there, but we love playing it, so.
That's huge, hold on, I didn't even know, man. I used to rock their jerseys back in the day.
Yeah.
So you're excited, so now you're in the league, right? You made it?
I'm supposed to find out real soon, but everything's looking pretty good.
Personally, I really like what Joe Dumars is doing with the Pistons. He's going to have a high-paced, high-energy, fast-scoring team. And if Deron makes the squad, he'll be right up there. He could run, he could defend, and he definitely could dunk in people's faces. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.